Welcome back, next installment, continuing off where we left off. I guess we'll just have to kill this guy then. God damn it. Gonna smoke me. Security comp in okay, well, I'm here. Obviously, I need to turn the freaking power on, but I can't because it'll just set everything alight. Maybe, hold on, quick save. Yeah, that's bad, hey. Quick save. Yeah, I can just run through it. I can't see these poltergeists.
found a satellite project dealing with remote psychotronic signaling. RPSS-X5. I think it could spoof a neural signature that matches yours. Plain English? You could use it to get that new Typhon off your back. Latest tech logs show the satellite was damaged, though. You'd have to find a replacement part.
Alex, I figured it out. Just too late.
Raves, are you still in fabrication?
The receptor molecules, the exotic neurotransmitters. We didn't synthesize them. And there's no terrestrial source.
Graves, don't do anything drastic. You know me. You know I always have a contingency plan.
We've been shoving it into our skulls. It all comes from them. But you never...
I'm going this... Someone to help you.
I need to get this out now. Oh, God, but the neuromods, they can still be fabricated.
Braves, do not touch the neuromod licenses. Do you hear me?
That's the right guy. V106537, yeah, alright. That is him. Killing nobody. Hold on a second, hold on a bloody minute. Yep, it's broken.
A deluxe cabin. Oh, Alex must have liked you.
Doctor, you did. My quarters were right next to Dr. Calvino.
I take it back. Maybe Alex did not like you.
I hardly think slandering one of the doctors is productive at this time. Calvino is dead, and he was a skilled doctor. He deserves our respect.
That's irony coming from you, after all the respect you showed Morgan in a sim lab.
Doctor Yu, both of them, approve the experiment.
Damn it.
Really? What about the third doctor, you? The one with us now? Not sure our Morgan approves.
Let's go downstairs. I just reload that. Oh, so stupid. Why am I in here? Bloody hell.
Safety aboard Talos One is everyone's responsibility. Send all help requests or concerns to security at transtar.talos.
Oh, a neuromod.
Thank you.
What's happening? I'm gonna kill this weevil. Oh, that's the hell. See you later. I'm out.
Microgravity detected.
Fuck, why is it so difficult? Stand still, you fuck.
Nice work. This should get the attention of that Typhon nightmare that's hunting you. I'm sending you two activation signals. The first will direct the Typhon away from you. The second will bring it down on you. Use your transcribe messaging system to fire them off.
Let's go over there.
Suit integrity damaged.
Right way.
I'm sending you the code to my grav shaft, assuming it still works.
You fuck. What? Wasn't she up here or something?
Attempt to EVA to an airlock.
I was just there.
See, this is Captain Hale, Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge, getting zip. Can you confirm, please? I have some system malfunctions. It's across the board. It's hard to make sense. I need to park ASAP. I recommend security detail when I come in. Hearing some noise in the cabin. Shit, what is going on?
I thought your shift isn't for another 2 hours, but I need you to come in now.
Is everything okay?
No, it's not. Stop by my cabin first. Bring the gun from my safe. Transmitting the key code.
Right away, Captain.
What? Don't know what to increase, to be honest.
Log submitted. Eradicator on the
Log. Dr. Igwe, are you approaching the crew facilities? If so, this is a sentimental request, but my collection, the gallery of photos the others used to laugh at. Each picture is a decryption key to a set of neural data. Connectomes. The guests who take this. He's dead now. We can't let those skills be lost. It's all that's left of them. Please, Morgan. If you can, I would be grateful. I'm sending you an audio file that will open this safe in my room. And play it with your transcript.
What? Oh, is it? What's down here then? What?
Hello, nice to see you.
No.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Ooh. Oh, where did you come from, you dog? I would happily destroy you. Shots me, eh? Oh, it's very close though. What? We're not being here.
Shuttle like you requested. You're right, it went dark for 12 minutes before it resumed a path towards Earth, but at a slightly different trajectory than before. It's almost unnoticeable. It left from a different part of the station or changed its flight path.
12 minutes? What about the other shuttles?
It's only the volunteer shuttles, but it's all of them. They go dark 8 to 10 minutes after leaving the station, then suddenly reappear. The VIP shuttles don't show the same irregularity.
Got it. Don't talk to anyone about this.
About what, Chief?
Exactly. Good work, Matt. Elazar out.
Oh.
Oh.
How hard was that, eh? Oh no. Get fucking around.
Talos, join us in congratulating Dr. Lorenzo Calvino, winner of the Employee Innovation Award this quarter. How the fuck should I get out of here? That's where I came from, shit. Oh, that was from the floor, okay.
Before being contaminated by the life forms presently overwhelming Talos 1. Best guess, based on telemetry data, Advent departed approximately 30 minutes prior to the first incident report logged by security. 30 minutes. It is within that narrow gap of uncertainty I must decide whether or not to remote detonate the shuttle and its five passengers. They may very well be flying a cargo hold full of mimics to an unsuspecting Earth. They may not.
Captain! We could sure as hell use that golden gun right about now!
I don't... Alex, this is Captain Marks. I'm calling to let you know I've authorized a full evacuation of Talos 1.
We've tried to issue a Earthside operations, but our external communication system is malfunctioning. If you're still with us, we're keeping our posts until the last pods are safely away. Mark's out.
Dude, just... Wait, someone heal.
Morgan, you... this pod will work, but I do not know how to launch it. We are over now.
I mean, I just kind of just walked away from it, right? Hold on. Seems anticlimactic. Oh, fuck, I'm back here.
If the Advent departed before being contaminated by the life forms presently overwhelming Talos 1. Best guess, based on telemetry data, Advent departed approximately 30 minutes prior to the first incident report logged by security. 30 minutes. It is within that narrow gap of uncertainty I must decide whether or not to remote detonate the shuttle and its 5 passengers. They may very well be flying a cargo hold full of mimics to an unsuspecting Earth. They may not.
Captain! We could sure as hell use that golden gun right about now!
I don't...
All right, that was easy. I need to find a recycler ASAP. I have no idea where is it. How the hell did you get up there?
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
No, yep.
Failure. Piss poor route initiation. However, Dr. Lin from Psychotronics was kind enough to provide me with a sample of material that should multiply the effectiveness of the phytohormones when applied to already mature plants. I expect reduced time to maturity, increased yield, and an above normal salutary effect. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like shit. I just need permission to run the plan through the fabricator.
Until the last pods are safely away. Marks out.
I need a recycler. What? Whatever. Well, I'll take it. Joking.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Wait, you said...
Morgan, hooked up some more supplies. Take what you need, and don't be shy about using it.
That it? No doubles, no duplicates? Take those.
I don't think they would. Morgan.
I've always felt that consciousness is more like music than computation.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh. There it is. Can never get enough newer mods. How many do I have now? 12. Decent. I don't really use any of those, to be honest. This one would be good. 6. Health would be good as well. Yeah, this one would be good as well, yeah. Snake would be good.
The security station in the lobby might have weapons.
Oh, wait. Oh, whatever. I'll keep it for now. But I think I'll do all of these, to be honest. This would be cool. Go grab that one. Fuck me. That it? Ten minutes. Terminal. Right here, is it? Oh, it is here. No, it's not. Maybe it is. What? Alright, fuck. I'm confused.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah, just made the last shipment. Should be.
Go to terminal, fuck it.
For a moment. Miss Ilyushin's father, Andronov, the cosmonaut, he was here. I know he was. I'm sure there are logs, records in deep storage, but Morgan, you know what happened to him already. You've simply forgotten what you did. Miss Ilyushin, she may not understand. Do what you must, but if the records are gone, or happen to be destroyed due to the station damage, would be for the best.
Everything go well?
Eventually. Had to wait a while. Two assholes in the sales team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah, just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Of course it works. Three taps of the wrench. That'll pop it open. All of them will work that way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when you get proud of your gadgets.
Don't patronize me, Lily.
I should probably destroy this fucking thing.
Initiating test procedure 29. Variant C, subject V-010655-32.
Subject 32 is in the chamber.
Psychoscopes on, everyone.
Do you have a family?
Prep the Typhon Cacoplasmus.
I have a daughter. They took me from her. I was promised I would see her again. I signed your papers.
Let's stay focused, everyone.
Your family. You must hate them very much to do this. I hear it in your voices.
Track his vitals.
32 is showing signs of distress. Elevated cortisol, heart rate, perspiration. Nothing in the red yet.
Look at me. Look at the man you're killing.
Mimic is in the tube.
Oh, no.
Morgan?
What you do kills us both.
Release.
Typhon Cacoplasma specimen is in the chamber of subject 32. Subject vital signs are gone.
Make a note. Replication.
Destroyed.
Nothing. I suppose it was too much to hope for. Thanks for trying, Morgan.
Alrighty. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Recycler.
Thank you.
Oh. Grant Lockwood.
Microgravity detected.
Oh, jeez, no. That ain't happening. That's not happening. Freaking employed. Give me your freaking. Oh. Alright, now it's safe, I guess. We'll just go into it. Will and Kathy, you. Interesting. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this so far, and I'll see you guys next time.